Did you know that in Iron Man, when Tony was making his Mark II armor, he was testing the repulsor of his suit? When he fires the repulsor, you can see energy coming from the arc reactor, and also if you look closely, it is creating some kind of energy, and this shows how well the CGI team has worked on the smallest details.